The Uintas, an often forgotten place to explore in Utah, these beautiful mountains are home to some amazing scenery and some fun off-roading trails. Today, we hit the hardest trail in the Uintas, Forest Lake Trail. The trail starts off by crossing this creek. The creek is not very wide, but surprisingly deeper than it actually looks. After crossing the creek, shortly up the trail, you come across a rock garden with a few different lines to choose from. This is the gatekeeper, and also the hardest obstacle on this 4 mile in and back trail.
Stop. So you slid off the line and there's a massive rock there. And if you climb it, you're gonna run into the tree and scrape up top. So give me a back up just a little bit more. Okay, hold on, because you've got a big old rock. Okay. Give me more driver, slowly come. Gonna go over a little piece of that. Okay, keep her coming. Okay. Yeah, perfect. All right, cut towards me. Probably gonna hit the slider there.
This trail continues with a slow, straight climb up to the top with a gain of just over 1,000 feet of elevation in the 2 mile length. For this rock obstacle, I did not use any lockers. You can see the wheel initially slipping, but then traction control kicks in and helps get the truck over this obstacle. If you're liking the video so far, make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more awesome content like this. Helps me out a ton, and it's free to you. Thank you. Alrighty, we made it to the top of Forest Lake Trail, and it's one of these trails that it's not only challenging, but it's also rewarding once you get to the end of the trail, as this is an in-and-out trail, and you'll see why. Forest Lake sits at 8,500 feet of elevation, with breathtaking views all around. We sat around taking in these views before having to head back the same way we came up.